They always thought that dreaming was for kids, just a childish thing. And I could swear love is just a game that children play, and no